Good YouTube, this your boy Tony the Finesse Guy, man, and I'm back with another reaction video. And on this one, we got Fredo Bang Receipts, man. And the crazy thing is I reacted to the audio when the song first dropped. Like, the first 4 hours it was up, Kim told me to react to it. I was like, boom, alright. And the video, shit, it didn't do bad. You know what I mean? It got like 500 likes, 28 thumbs up. And the views just keep on going up, and Kim wanted me to react to the video. So here we are, man, and I appreciate everybody for showing the love. And fuck all the haters out there, man, real shit. And if you really fuck with me, man, make sure you like, comment, let me know what you want me to react to, and subscribe. And when you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell button so you get a notification on all the new videos. And last time I asked y'all to do that, y'all showed up for me, man. I had ended up getting like 20-30 subscribers in like one or two days. So shout out to everybody, that's just all the new subscribers that subscribe to the channel. Thanks for showing love, man. And like I always say in my videos, man, if you watch my video and you seen an intro and you couldn't at least like, comment, or subscribe, bro, that says something about you. I'm thinking you a hater and you don't want to see a brother succeed. You feel me? Don't be a hater, because I know my videos is on point. Real shit. But enough of that. Enough of that, man. But before we get into the video, like I always say, man, if you don't have cable TV, you can always watch me, your boy Tony Finesse Guy. All right, y'all, let's get into it.
Damn, Charles.
Hey, say, you can check the facts. You know, I ain't no liar in the song. You know, everything I talk about, I actually did. Shout out to you, boy. Turn down your gangsta, nigga, you just making music. He got a 30, we ain't never seen him use it. All your friends be dead, nigga, you must fuck with Uzi. Ain't really about that murder, bitch.
He said, all your friends is dead, nigga, you must fuck with Uzi. Damn. I don't know, like, maybe, I don't know. Let me play that back. I think that one might have went over my head a little bit.
We ain't never seen him use it. All your friends be dead, nigga, you must fuck with Uzi. Ain't really about that murder, bitch, I send my letter Gucci, yeah. Bitch, if you beefin', then we beefin' back.
I don't know if he talking about Lil Uzi Vert, because he said you must fuck with Uzi. That's what he said. I don't know who Uzi is, so if y'all know who Uzi is, drop it down in the comments, because I'm lost. You know what I mean? Or I thought, or maybe he said you must play with Uzi because you ain't kill nobody that killed your homies. I don't know. Y'all let me know, though.
He got a body, don't believe him, he received that. Say he got them drinks, but you lying, where you keep them at? Say he got a body, but you lying, he received with that. Wait, you know we push it in the grave for playing gangs, bitch. Yeah, pull on side the whip and spray for...
Nigga, he said we push him in the grave for playing games, nigga. I like that shit. I like hearing different shit that I ain't never heard before. I ain't never heard no nigga say, I'll push him in the grave if he play games with me. Now, I'm gonna start telling niggas, I'll push that nigga in the grave if he play games with me. Start telling niggas that. Then nigga, that was hard. That's why I fuck with TBG, man, because they be on their own shit, on their own, making up their own shit. You know what I mean? For real, for real.
Who we came with? Real April about the jungle, you can't tame this. Nigga, sweetest cookies, call him famous Amos. Hope with the opps, then you will die with who you hang with. Bloodstains, what the business? Yeah, drop a dish, young and hollin', what the ticket is? Ooh, push that dick off.
He said, bloodstains, t-shirts, what the business is? And hold up, where Lil Yoshi at? Shout out to my my other video, you know what I'm saying? Doing shout outs to myself, you know what I mean? That video is doing fire. It got like 1,500 views, 80 thumbs up. So y'all go check that motherfucker out too, because Lil Yoshi are. Where Lil Yoshi at, bro? Because y'all been, for the past month, been seen with each other a lot. And I'm disappointed, because I like that nigga. You ain't have him in your video. You know what I mean? So where Lil Yoshi at, bro? For real, for real. Let's play that back, though.
T-shirt, bloodstains, what the business? Yeah, drop a dish, young and hollering, what the ticket? Ooh, push that dick off in this bitch, I don't care how you feel. Turn down your games, nigga, you just making music. He got a 30, we ain't never seen him use it. All your friends be dead, nigga, you must fuck with Uzi. Ain't really about that murder, bitch, I'm similar to Gucci. Yeah, bitch, if you beefing, then we beefing back. Say he got a body, don't believe him, need a receipt with that. Say he got the...
Say you got a body, don't believe him. We need receipts with that. You know what I'm saying? Like, We need paperwork. We need something. Like, where your body's at? We ain't heard nothing. You ain't did nothing, nigga. You ain't about that. You out here playing. You just rapping. And we all know who we talking about. BBG, NBA, all them, because they clicked up together. And TBG don't give a fuck. They like, fuck, you know, yeah, y'all might got the bigger fan base, nigga, but we on the come up, nigga. We don't give a fuck. We here, nigga. We out here. For real, for real.
Trace, bitch, you lying. Where you keep them at? Say you got a body, bitch, you lying. Need receipt with that? Paid out them bodies. If I murk, I'm get a hundo. I'm on 75 with a 30 in the console. Yeah, pop them from the three, bitch, I'ma pull it like Toronto. Bitch, I beat a murder charge. I feel like OJ in that Bronco. Yeah, brand new Glock 9, but I can shoot. Don't call me Rondo. And I just add a hollow to some bitches.
I like that, because you could tell, like, how his flow changed up. Keep it like 9, but you can call him Connor Rondo. Hold on, let's play that back, because you could tell, like, the beat didn't change, but the whole flow kind of changed, and then he would just, you know what I mean? Like, I like that. Let's play that back.
I'ma pull it like Toronto. Bitch, I beat a murder charge. I feel like OJ in that Bronco. Yeah, brand new Glock 9, but I can shoot. Don't call me Rondo. And I just add a holler to some bitches piercing just like Paul. We throw them dirty sticks away just so the murders never solve. And I ain't never squash a beat, so bitch, your OG been not called. Turn down your gangs, nigga. You just making me.
This is a real gangster right here. We throw them sticks away, so they ain't gonna never solve the case. Cause after we use that bitch, we done with it. You know, it ain't no telling how many bodies it done had before you done had it. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? So it's like, fuck it. He ain't even selling it to anybody else. Cause if you get that shit to somebody else, they might tell on you. You know what I'm saying? Because you done sold the gun to them. And then that brings you back to the murder. You know what I mean? So this nigga, he know what he doing, man. That's what I said. I like how TBG moved, man.
He got a 30, we ain't never seen him use it. All your friends be dead, nigga. You must fuck with Uzi. Really about that murder, bitch. I'm similar to Gucci. Yeah. Bitch, if you beefing, then we beefing back. Say you got a body, don't believe him, need receipt for that. Say you got them traces, bitch, you lying. When you keep them at, say you got a body, bitch, you lying. Need receipt with that.
Damn, Charles.
TBG on the come up, man. For real, for real. We need some receipts with that. You know what I mean? I think, honestly, I'm going to keep it real with y'all. And a lot of people going to be mad at me. But right now, you know what I'm saying? If you beefing with somebody, I think the last thing you should do is quit rapping, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just make it look bad. It make you look scary. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. Because these niggas start coming up. Young boy wasn't paying no attention to him. And then all of a sudden, you know, they doing songs with all these big ass artists. And now you quitting. You know what I'm saying? Like, that just look a little fishy to me. You know what I'm saying? Or maybe you just want to get your mind right. I don't know. But from the outside looking in, it don't look good to me. But that's just my opinion. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't taking sides. Like I always say, I just be keeping it real on this channel. You know what I mean? But before we head out, man, like I always say, I love all y'all who done subscribe, like, comment, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Make sure it only take a few seconds. You know what I mean? To like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on your page so your friends can see it. You know what I mean? The more you like it, the more the video is going to go up there in the top ranks. You know what I'm saying? And the haters don't like that. So let's make them mad, man. Let's make them mad, for real, for real. But like I said, I love y'all, all y'all for watching. We almost to that 4,000 watch hours, so keep on watching, man. And like I always say, if you don't have cable TV, you can always watch me, your boy Tony Finesse Scott. All right, y'all, I'm out.